Chasing hands. Chasing hands.
Down.
Better. You can see that that roster is more athletic, it's more physical, it's bigger, it's stronger. This is a team that's continuing to make strides. And even when guys are not out there and not able to compete, the twos and the threes, you see the depth there. I think that's the part that's exciting.